Ephraim sold his cow and bought him a commission, and then he went to Canada to fight for the nation. But when Ephraim he came home, he proved an arrant coward. He wouldn't fight the Frenchman there for fear of being devoured. Sheep's head and vinegar, buttermilk and tansy,